Zane, that's not what you said.
Yes, I did. Oh.
In our frat, you'd have to shower.
I smell his balls again. I smell
it's
it.
Bad. It's bad.
Dude,
stop touching it. You're like spreading
dude,
the smell.
Dude, you're ruining. Don't touch me after you just knock him out.
Look what I found in the bathroom.
Look, it's cleaner.
What are these?
When your roommates have to wash your balls because you're so dirty.
Jason.
Ah! Jesus.
My fucking heart. All the fucking blood went out, like on the right side of my chest.
David, one last question before I go.
Okay.
Will this make the vlog?
Yeah.
Okay, so Scott and I have been watching a lot of videos where people blow up things in their microwave. So we bought a microwave to do that exact thing. But then when we told Zane and Heath that we were gonna do it, they were like, no way. We're gonna pretend like we're blowing something up, but really we're just making popcorn.
There's popcorn in there.
Let's do it.
19, 18, 17, 16, 11, 10, stop!
I told you don't be blowing shit up, David.
Fine.
It's my fucking house. Bro.
Security deposit. Like, we're not gonna get that back.
Zane, what's the problem with
it? Back on the counter.
Because it's gonna
fucking
blow up
doing?
The fucking house, David. Fucking yeah, this is our house. I'm on the lease. Like, I can get in trouble
the
for this.
The reason we can afford this house is because we create content. It's literally not a big deal. It's just a microwave.
It is a big deal.
I
understand,
baby.
David. If you want to blow something up, do it outside. And not in the house.
I don't know what the big deal is. Like, literally, guys, it's not a big deal. We were just trying to make a bag of popcorn.
Oh my god.
You were so upset.
You're like, Dr.
Detective. He took all the rage from me. I was like, okay, he's pissed. I don't need to be pissed.
No! Damn it!
It's blurry right now.
Oh, oh my god!
How far did his dick go up your ass?
It was like a bulldozer dropping its ball.
Dude, I know what happens.
What?
You always put lotion on around me. You know why?
What?
Because you want me to think that you don't use this just for masturbating. So you go on and you go put this on your body just when I'm around.
It's my son's 11th birthday.
Yeah.
I got him a PlayStation.
No way. What made you want to get him a PlayStation?
Just wanted to get him something nice because I do love him. You know how they love you more. I really just wanted to set the bar high.
Yeah.
What's up, guys?
I can't stay long because of the lawyers. I know I haven't been the best dad over the years. I know my work on the internet has caused you a lot of pain and you've gotten beat up at school and stuffed in lockers because of me.
Poor Wyatt.
So dear old dad, you're like, I really come through today. And I want
to give him the present.
Okay, yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Daddy loves you with all his heart.
Oh my god.
Oh. It's a PS4.
Yes, I did it.
I have something outside for you guys. You guys want to see what I have? You can come too,
no,
Jason.
I want to play with the play. I want to open the PlayStation.
No, come here. I have something outside. Come here, guys. Come on, come on.
They just opened the PlayStation.
I have
what
something
have?
Come on, keep them closed, guys. Come on. Open your eyes. Come out. It's television legend Josh Peck and the pony.
All right, guys, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, I never thought it. It's okay.
You get him any games for the PlayStation? It doesn't come with any games.
Does it?
No.
I can't afford a game.
That's okay. We can just ride the pony all night.
Yeah.
David, you're the best uncle I've ever had.
Aww.
This is the best day of my life.
Thank you.
No problem.
Man, David, I didn't know you were this cool.
Yeah.
That's Josh Peck.
Yeah, it is.
I think this is it, Enzo. I'll never have a good relationship with my kids.
This is really hard to watch. But we all saw it coming. Jason, be honest. Did you steal my PS4 to give to Wyatt?
My dad says I should stay far, far away from you. I'm so fascinated by the train wreck that is you. Is it tough constantly disappointing everyone? When exactly did you give up on your dreams? Your kids cry when anyone mentions your name. Until I met you, your son said you were dead. You're walking anti-drug commercial. I saw your son Googling adoption. You make me question God's existence.
What are you even doing here? You just come here to ridicule me?
It's what I live for.
That's today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Mikey. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Liza?
No, no, no. Thanks for watching, guys.
Liza, what are you doing?
Are you smoking a cigarette?
Yeah.
That's how you smoke a cigarette. 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. Jason, you should go behind them. This is your big break. There's casting directors here.
I'm gonna go try to get on camera.
There he is. There he is.
Triple X! Yeah, yeah!
Oh shit, Gabby!
What's wrong?
I think I just.